Hi, I'm Brian Petrie of Tech Stocks Rock. One of Steve Jobs' most interesting quotes was, "A lot of times, people don't know what they want until you show it to them." Even though Jobs is no longer with us, he may still be dramatically impacting our lives. Apple has been working on a television redesign since 2007. In one of Jobs' last interviews, he said, "I finally cracked it." Is Apple about to change the way we think about TV? Could Apple be on the verge of another big disruptive innovation? The company's plans for the living room go well beyond the current Apple TV set-top box it's been selling for the last few years. Reports are that Jeff Robin, one of the creators of the iPod, is heading up a TV-related project that could launch next year. I would guess everyone loathes the complexity we're faced with when using today's televisions, cable or satellite boxes, DVD players, and DVRs. We need a better way to control our entertainment systems. Recently, we've been using Siri, the new personal assistant on the iPhone 4S. It really seems that Siri could become the heart and soul of a new way to control your TV. Just imagine speaking to your TV and saying, "Turn on 60 Minutes," or "Record Dancing with the Stars," and having Siri take control and make it so. Creating content relationships is instrumental if a new approach to TV is created. We watch Google TV fail because content providers and networks quickly block their system. Can Apple, who changed the music industry with 99-cent downloads, do the same thing with the television industry? Did I mention that Jeff Robin was also instrumental in creation of the iTunes Store? Rumors have suggested that Apple has been waiting for the price of displays to drop to a reasonable level. Possibly, that has finally happened, and the company is about to create a completely new TV watching experience. If so, Apple stock, which is now below $370 after hitting a 52-week high of $426, could be a bargain. To gain an investment edge, visit our website at techstocksrock.com and sign up for our newsletter about hot trends driving tech stocks.